An earlier start for Sunday Grandstand today with Tim Hemman on court at Queen's from 1 o'clock. First on BBC Two, Big Sounds with That Bit Extra.
It's Sunday.
It's just gone 12.
And this is Top of the Pops Plus. Welcome to Top of the Pops Plus, the daddy of all music shows. Now, if you forgot to get your father something for Father's Day, then why don't you sit him down and treat him to 60 minutes of the finest pop guests, exclusive interviews and performances available.
And if that doesn't work, get him the new Anna Kournikova exercise video. It worked for my dad. Anyway, coming up on today's show, we hear from the most opinionated man in pop, Dane Bowers, plus the man sitting pretty at the top of the charts, Shaggy.
Paper cuts are painful, but it sounds great. It's the new track from Linkin Park, and we will chat to those new metal heroes later in the show. And they're not just gorgeous, they're frankly bootylicious. We've got the new one from Destiny's Child, and we'll play it here.
And no show would be complete without Phenomenal. We'll be playing for Top of the Pops tickets and all these goodies. So give us a ring on 0870 333 2322, 0870 333 2322, and we'll be playing at about 12:40.
And we'll also be squeezing in a little bit of sibling rivalry, or not, as the case may be, when we chat to R&B combo Brandy and her brother Ray J about their reworking of the Phil Collins masterpiece, Another Day in Paradise.
But first up, we're going to hear from a band who have never been influenced, as far as we know, by Phil Collins, except during H's beard period, of course. It's a Steps performance of You'll Be Sorry.
Be Sorry, part of the double A-side from Steps with Here and Now. But right now, speaking of doubles, it's time to pit two giants of the pop world up against each other in our Plus poll. Now, this week we're putting Travis up against Blink-182 because both of their albums are going top two tonight. But who's going to be number one? Who's going to be number two? You're going to have to wait for the official countdown for the word on that. But we want to know who's number one with you, UK or US rock and roll. So you can vote for Blink-182 or Travis on 090 122 122. That's 090 122 1222. You can also vote, of course, via the Joys of the website. So log on now and register your vote, because at the end of the show, we will play the winner, which means we'll either be playing Blink-182's Brilliant The Rock Show, or, and I'm not trying to influence the vote here, we'll be playing Travis's hilarious performance of Sing, complete with Fran and a flan on his face. Excellent stuff.
Now, from another level to new single, Another Lover, there surely is no other. Dane Bowers, everybody.
Hello.
Welcome back to the show today. Exactly. New single out, Another Lover.
Yep.
Now, your singles always come with a little bit of history, a little bit of baggage, a little bit of a story. What's this one about?
Sorry to disappoint you.
Oh, don't upset me.
Sorry, no, I wrote it with two guys, Scott and Nathan. They kind of had the original idea. We wanted a song maybe to show a bit more of a vocal side of things than obviously the visual with Shut Up and Forget About It. So. Mm-hmm.
Now, it's shot in Cuba, the new video.
Yeah.
Any plans to DJ out there, gig out there?
That would be lovely. I think obviously it depends out there. It's very difficult to kind of get anything done out there. They're not, you know, not a lot
much
is
like
allowed
South
in.
London in that respect.
Yeah, I suppose. Yeah. But yeah, not a lot is allowed in, so. But, different world out there. It's amazing.
How
to,
did you find
see.
Cuba? It's quite.
Yeah, it was great. It wasn't what I thought. I was expecting there. Palm trees and tropical kind of thing. It was more like a broken down city. You know,
you should see Before Night Falls, the movie, definitely. But we're going to see right now your video. This is the new one from Dane. This is out tomorrow, Dane.
It's out on the 25th.
On the 25th. Okay, this is Another Lover.